And these films come with loads of secrets to keep. Which one of you is better at kind of keeping the secrets and keeping the spoilers spoiler-free?
Probably Q.
you think?
We're both pretty good at it, but I feel like you're probably better at it.
No. I think we're both equal on it. Easily. So how does the movie end?
I just say it.
Scream it out.
Just to prove the point, yeah, Q's better.